Mahota Textiles serves as a place where Native stories are told in the designs, patterns, and woven material.
It's all about the earth and about life and about the sun. The Mississippians worship the sun and very much a creator. And Abba Benali is the creator for the Chickasha. That is our name for the creator. And so those blankets are really about spirituality.
From blankets to pillows, purses, and more, Mahota Textiles features southeastern Mississippian designs in its showroom and retail store. Internationally known Chickasha weaver and fashion designer Margaret Roach Wheeler founded Mahota Textiles, named after her great-great-great-grandmother who survived removal. With the support of the Chickasha Nation, Mahota Textiles is the first tribally owned textile company.
We've tried to stay with natural fibers. We've always tried to stay American made. We create the designs here. They're all southeastern Mississippian designs, so they're of the southeastern tribes.
The process involves blending traditional designs with modern day technology.
Our ancestors were carving them in shells, making gorgets out of them. And here we are using them on Adobe Illustrator and weaving them into fabric.
Taloa Underwood creates designs that she says pay tribute to her Chickasha tribe and her elders.
My favorite design that I've done was our 2020 eagle blanket. To the Chickasaws, it's looked as the bird that flies closest to the creator. It's a powerful bird, he's very knowledgeable, and so when I read that about the eagle, my first thought was my grandfather. I've learned everything about my Chickasha culture from him and my grandmother.
Located in downtown Sulphur, Mahota Textiles is such a unique business that shares Native culture and attracts tourism. It's also making a name for itself beyond Chickasha country.
We are located in 20 retail locations across the U.S., from the East Coast to the West Coast. We are in several museums. We're in the Smithsonian National Museum of the American Indian in Washington, D.C., and we are also in the Autry Museum in Los Angeles, and several museums and boutiques, in between, and hopefully eventually internationally as well. That not only do they get to see beautiful, high-end, quality products, but we also tell the story of the products and the history behind it. So it's sort of an educational element that we add, and people love it. So I love that they come and just get this whole experience of, Chickasha and Southeastern art.
It's art that comes alive through beautiful textiles, items created by Oklahoma's Chickasha citizens, and woven to last a lifetime. In Sulphur, Oklahoma, Quintran, Discover Oklahoma.